start from Shin Yubin. Himself, Miwa Hadamoto, and China's Kwai Man.
Top level here in table tennis.
Ooh, she actually makes contact with the ball. Spreading it around wonderfully with the serves. Butchers that she can come in to make some vicious attacks. Against attackers. And the percentage win rate quite significantly over the course of her career. You can see that not only have you got to loop. Coming across those ones, and she goes for the fade into the middle. Youngster. Unbelievable there. Bit of a lukewarm serve about that Han Ying service. She has faltered for the first time. Warned, should I say, abiding by the serve regulations. That's the danger. Amazing recovery from Han Ying, looping. Shin Yubin. That is a way to disrupt some momentum. Yellow is the brightest colour next to that that you can have. Nice finish from Shin.
To the body.
Into it again. That. Ten, nine. Insane. Oh my goodness.
Need to discount Han Ying.
Comes through that one more. That is a stunningly swagger finish.
Europe's highest ranked player.
She was trying to side swipe and
the shovel serve.
What a serve and third ball combo
against Han Ying.
This would be impressive. I mean, this is the catalyst.
Oh, Han Ying. Oh, well, I beat her.
That's why it'd be a confidence boost. She can beat Han Ying, the Hurricane Long that a lot of players are using now. Covers the net. That is stunning redirection there. Her choice, or maybe her coaches. Wow. Not making it obvious where she's going. I mean, the players would be the first just over the table. Han Ying is clawing back here.
Hanyin.
Beijing 2008, watching on.
Again down the line, devastating
of this match in that bracket.
Loaded like a shotgun, that shot.
Scampering around Hanyin. Stamping her foot. She's fanned it back. No.
You have got to be.
Wow. That was better top level than defenders.
Screech of
oh, she does it!
If you ever find out a WTT event is coming to your hometown,
oh, the net. The net. Apply, put your name in to be a volunteer.
Pancakes it, swats the fly.
Just trying to see if she had a face dream.
Great recovery. Delighted with that, the cyber shape. It was great to see.
See the stamp there to distract Shin. And that is devastating.
One of the best wins she knew
because the percentage isn't that high.
Brilliant recovery out the middle. Nice hands. So much to talk about in that rally, it's a shame.
Oh my word, counter to counter.
The crowd can't believe it, and neither.
Shin.
We see quite a few players, especially for Majors, a counter will be played most of the time.
Cover off to the back.
Lexi LeBrun.
Delicate intricacy.
Electric. From soon to leave, it seems.
Great forehand cross.
And six.
Comes up the back of that too much.
It's better.
Yeah. That's good.
Side swiping.
Do it.
Here and now at 9-0.
Balance,
and she gets the match point.
Saved. Juice.
And a juicy point.
Six of the last eight to hand.
Oh! She's done it!
Physicality in the women's game now.
That last one.
It would. Lovely little brush over there. Shin hungry for revenge. What a winner.
Maybe a little bit of that coming from the short pips.
Slow loop up, instant table tennis karma.
Another net. Another net. Oh, three nets in a row.
More than a fair share of fortune there and still lost the point. Oohs and ahs from the crowd if she wins this game. Nicely placed back. Sometimes instead of the push.
That's what can happen.
Quality we are being shown here by these two women. She's playing it perfectly. Yeah.
5-4.
Shin Yubin is the last South Korean left in this women's draw. Belonging to this new generation. Nine. Doubles alongside Jang Woo Jin. Wouldn't be over either, she'd still be through. Anatomical contortion from Shin. Oh my word, this is honestly. Yeah, that's the one. Seems like. She's got it out of the body. Oh my. This is the best defensive play we have. Out of everything, any possible shot, it's the slow attacks that are doing it for Han. One set. Shot tight. Oh, surprise. That is. Angle.
Let.
Goodness me. Does it ease the tension or add 11. To it, those lets? Hard to tell. She's chopping for survival, but Shin has done it. She beats European number one.